दोनों को बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद. रेस्पॉन्स इज रियली गुड. और हाउ दिस होल यू नो सिंगल हैपेंड, हुज आइडिया वाज दिस, एंड हाउ समवन डिसाइडेड दे वांट बोथ ऑफ यू टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस? दिस इज द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम वी वर्किंग
टुगेदर. यप, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच, आपको गाना अच्छा लगा. एंड आई थिंक भूषण सर ऑलवेज डिसाइड्स क्या करना है गाने को लेके, कैसी कलेब्रेशन होनी चाहिए, कैसा गाना होना चाहिए. और आई यूजली राइट माई सॉन्ग्स एंड कम्पोज दैम, बट दिस इज रिटन बाई तनिष भाई एंड ही इज कम्पोज इट. सो दे सेंड मी द सॉन्ग एंड आई लव्ड इट, एंड रेस्ट इज इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, रेस्ट इज. एंड देन व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो दैट नोरा इज डूइंग द वीडियो विद मी, एंड आई वाज टू एक्साइटेड फॉर द वीडियो, बिकॉज़ शी इज डूइंग अमेजिंग स्टफ इन हर जर्नी. एंड this is the first time we have done video together and everybody is loving it.
Yeah, so just like Guru said, this was Bhushan sir's idea and vision. So he wanted that this music video should be the first virtual production technology in which all of it is VFX. We shot behind green screen throughout. We didn't even know what was happening. You know, but obviously when we saw the result, we were really surprised and very happy. So overall, the packaging of this video in terms of a project is an ideal one, because we had Retrofills on board to do the VFX, and then Tanish Bakshi did the music. And for me and Tanish's collaboration is always a hit, whether it was Dil Barsa Ke Ek To Kam Zindagani, etc. It's always been received so well by the public. So I was really excited to do another one with Tanishq. And Nikita's voice is stunning. On top of that, I was really excited to be able to up the fashion and visual aesthetics of the music video in terms of hair, makeup, and costumes. You really wanted to give an international appeal. And for me, that was very exciting. On top of that, I've always wanted to work with Bosco sir. I don't know if I've told you this.
No.
I have always wanted to work with Bosco sir, and I'm like, since I've stepped foot into India, I'm like, ek din aayega, ek din aayega. Wow. And when they said Bosco's choreography, I'm like, I'm in.
Wow.
So Bosco has done a crazy vibe in Thank terms you, of sir. The moves. He's given us a very dance hall urban feel. I love it. So the overall package is just superb.
Oh.
उन्होंने बहुत अच्छे से हमारा वीडियो बनाया, एंड इट्स डिफरेंट लुक फॉर मी एज वेल फॉर ऑल अदर वीडियोज वट एवर आई हैव डन विद टी सीरीज टिल डेट. दे आर लाइक देर आर डिफरेंट वाइब, बट दिस वन इज अ डिफरेंट वाइब बिकॉज इट वी हैव नूरा इन इट. एंड या थैंक्स टू ओम सर, बहुत अच्छा से उन्होंने हमारा वीडियो बनाया. And I think India is loving it. India is loving the feel, the vibe, and the song, and Nora, and me, and T-Series. I think it's a full package, and we are very glad that you guys are liking the song.
Yeah, and I think what's really cool is that when I see the video, I notice that Guru has come out of his shell. You can see the kind of energy and the kind of conviction he has in terms of even his swag and his movement and his presence on screen, and I'm really like happy with that also. And I think that was all because I was hyping him up behind the camera. Yeah, Guru, get it, Guru, come on. Yeah. But yeah, you sound great, by the way, in the song.
Yeah, thank you.
You sound superb.
Thank you.
You both are doing your bit, you know. If you see the singer, he Guru being Guru is playing his part, and you are doing all the dance moves. So while shooting this, you know, what does the director believe? As you said, it is about chroma and all, you know, shooting everything on VFX. There was a brief from director. What does the director believe to both of you?
The brief was very simple. It should be positive. It should have a vibe. There should be a certain energy about it, which is infectious, whether it's during doing the dance moves or the interactions between us, especially when we had that section of the alley when we were just doing our movement together. So it should just have this vibe where you want to watch the video again and again, and you want to do the dance moves again and again. And I think luckily with us, what we did is we have the song a hit before it released.
Yeah, you know,
which was like super.
Thing, yeah.
It's not happened before where I was overwhelmed with the kind of videos everybody was sending me to repost on my stories. All the dancers, all the fans, the audience.
Even the world audience was sending
people
from.
We have videos from Tunisia, Algeria, Morocco,
yeah.
Australia, South Africa, Germany.
Wow.
It's crazy, and we haven't even released the song yet. And they were just playing on the Nach Mere Rani Rani, just the hook. So for me, I was like, whoa, I've never seen this before. And the hype started before it even released. So thankfully, I mean, we're very grateful for that.
Guru, this is the very first time you're working together. What was your experience working with Nora and Nora? What your experience with working with Guru? And what do you both of you learn from each other?
I think the day I got to know that she's gonna be in the video, I was preparing myself to be with her in the video because she's done everything on a different scale when it comes to dance. And I have done everything on a different scale when it comes to dance.
Very, very much.
So, I did a lot of dance, but then she was very supportive on the set. She was telling me what to do, how to do. And thanks to Bosco sir and team for making me learn whatever I have done in the video. And I'm very grateful to her as well for coming with me in the video. And I think artist acha hona chahiye. Kaam to everybody is doing, and she's very great at heart, and she's very very, you can say, very funny on set as well, because sometimes when
laugh.
Yeah, sometimes you have to make each other feel comfortable when you meet for the first time for the work, and your smile says a lot when you meet somebody, and she was very supportive on the set. Thank you, Nora.
Oh,
thank you.
Sweet. But yeah, we laugh too much. Check out my vlog coming out soon of this song. You'll see him just laughing throughout the whole shoot.
Yeah.
What do you say about Guru?
I think Guru like killed it with his dance. He just made me feel very insecure. I was so insecure when I was dancing with Guru.
Thank you. Thank you, Nora.
Went,
India, you should see this video. And make sure everybody is insecure from me when it comes to
dance.
Yeah, the
dance
sensation
upcoming right
yeah.
here. No, but all jokes aside, I think my what I'm very happy about is the fact that meeting him, I got a good vibe and I got a good humbleness and humble energy that came out of him. And I immediately, you know, told everybody in T-Series, guys, you know, I'm very happy to work with Guru because he's so cool and he's a good boy. Matlab, he's got a nice upbringing.
Good
boy. Harami type nahi hai. You know, he's just so sweet and so like cute and nice. And I was just like, oh, he's so nice. And they're like, yeah, Guru is like this only. Like, no, he's like really nice. Like, he's just very like shant and nice, and so I really enjoyed his personality and his presence on this set. And of course, I mean, he's delivered so well with his vocals. And when I saw him perform, I was like, yeah, this is amazing. He really pushed himself and he wanted to do something different.
Yes.
SNA, then he was like, I will do what I do in all videos. He was really intrigued and excited to do something different out of the box.
That.
And I think that was what really made me excited to be a part of this project. And even his overall excitement about the song releasing is so energetic.
We were calling each other every 10 minutes. Like, what are we supposed to do? Because this video was different for her as well, for me as well, and even for T-Series. So everybody, we were like in a group, texting each other, calling each other, like, kya kar sakte hain extra just to make sure the song is a hit song. Because we just love this song too much.
So yeah, genuinely, we just wanted the song to do well.
Ab tak ke kya best compliment mile hain? Abhi aaj hi halaki aaj hi out hua, lekin response is really good, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't seen anything yet because we've just been so busy since we've woken up with releasing the song and doing the PR and stuff. But I can't wait to see all the YouTube reactions.
I just love watching Instagram videos when people put their own stories or put their videos listening to the music or uske upar dance kar rahe hain, and I'm looking forward to see everybody doing it, and we'll be happy to see you all doing dance.
Definitely.
On Nach Mere Rani.
I just hope this gives a new vibe right now, because I know it's like very depressing with the global pandemic and everything, but we just want everyone to feel great, happy, energized, and to do the dance moves and just get like all that, you know, energy up and uplift yourself.
Yep.
The last question from my end, you know, last time when the Big Boss started, Divya ma'am went for the promotion. Is there a possibility you'll be going for the promotion at Big Boss house?
लेट्स सी, आप हमारी बात करवा दो किसी से जो हमें लेके जाए वहां पे। नो
मैं थोड़ी ना नीति जो चाहती हूँ।
थैंक यू।